Into the Bronx we go. The 13th district, which includes City Island and the home of Ladder 53, we welcome in Bronx Council Member James Baca.
Thank you. From the people who live and go to City Island, I bring you greetings, and I tell you that that ladder company is not going to close, no way, no how.
Yeah!
We are prepared. We are prepared. This is the third year in a row. This has nothing to do with a budget cut. This is somebody, whatever they're drinking, I'd like some at this point. We cannot have fire closures. They tell the people of City Island, oh, the response time will only go up 5 minutes. How dare them! How dare them! That 5 minutes is the difference between life and limb. 1 minute is the difference between life and limb. We're not closing. I tell you from my heart, from the people in the borough of the Bronx, we are not going to stand for this, and let this rally be a signal. Once we win this year, we don't ever want this plan to rear its ugly head again. Thank you.